Beyoncé and her husband Jay-Z are considered royalty in the music business, and they have earned the right to do things in their own way. Queen Bee certainly has with the fifth self-titled album release, which dropped overnight on iTunes. Everyone is now buzzing about the album called Beyoncé, featuring 17 videos and 14 songs. There have already been over 500,000 tweets about the album, which she released and announced on the same day. In true Beyoncé form, the starlet made it hot with guest appearances by Jay-Z, Drake, Frank Ocean, and even her daughter, Blue Ivy. Experts are predicting that the album will move quickly to number one at the charts next week, with news already creating a huge stir in the media and on social media. By dropping her album on the same day that it was announced, Beyoncé is able to control how people experience her music. There was no need for announcement about its production months in advance or a media circus about the inspiration of the album and why she chose to do it now. She has given us the music to the people with no explanation or backstory. It's kind of like saying, here's my music, listen to it if you want. It looks like Queen Bee really is the queen of the music scene, as she intends to not only stay relevant in the competitive music scene at the age of 32, but change the rules of the game entirely. All the single ladies, all the single ladies, all the single ladies.